Now, you would think Ja Morant would learn his lesson the first time after going on Instagram Live himself and flashing a little toy baby gun, getting suspended and learning the error of his ways. But Ja Morant is back to his NBA YoungBoy vibes, and this time he was on a friend's Instagram Live flashing a gun in the offseason, doing his action again. So let's take a look at this clip. Now, there's gonna be a lot of curse and stuff like that, because they're listening to NBA YoungBoy. But let's look at the ignorance and stupidity of Ja Morant. Look, I'm gonna pause it right there. You see the friend soon as Ja Morant pulls out the gun. The friend quickly turns the camera off of him and probably tell him, yo, like, put that shit away, bro. Did you not know what you went through the first time? Like, what are you doing? You're moving too sloppy. Did you not learn the error of your ways the first time that happened? You got suspended for a couple of games, cost you a couple of $100,000 in game checks. What are you doing now? So at this point, you can't blame the friend. This is on Ja Morant. You know that he is on Instagram Live because you see it. He has the phone in your face, and you decide to let me go pull it out right now while the man still has a phone showing yourselves on IG Live. This is on Ja Morant. I don't know why people are trying to blame the friend and say, oh, the friend doesn't want to see him win. No, this is on Ja Morant's stupidity. The friend tried to look after him. Ja Morant is not looking after himself. And I think at that point, I don't know if they ended the live, but that was the end of the screen record. So yeah, you would think that he would learn his lesson the second time, but clearly he didn't. And you know, like I said, people blaming Ja Morant's fan. You got Juan Toscano-Anderson, who plays for the Lakers, tweeted, Ja friends really the police. Why they always recorded? First time that was on Ja Morant. This time it was on Ja Morant. We need to stop making excuses for him, for this man to not be accountable for his actions. Like I said, I'm not going to repeat myself. You saw the friend move the camera as quick as possible soon as Ja flashed the gun that was in Ja Morant's hand. So for you to blame the friend when the friend was actually looking out for him is ignorance in itself. And now Ja could be facing a lengthy suspension to start next season, according to Adrian Wojnarowski. Morant has been suspended from all team activities pending league review after he appeared to flash a gun on Instagram Live. So Ja Morant, this man, I think, is trying to get himself out the league. Literally, he's hustling backwards. You would think after you just lost out on an extra $30+ million deal because you did not make any of the all NBA teams, I think he could have had a 5-year $231 million. Instead, now he's only could get a 5 years $193 million. That's his new contract because he did not make an all NBA team. You lost yourself $30+ million. You would think, okay, let me move a little bit more smarter. But no, he's moving backwards. And it's like, what is going on in his dreadlock brain for him to think that is okay? And listen, I'm not trying to be a hypocrite, okay? I'm a pro-gun guy. I think everybody has the right to carry a gun, especially in the dangerous society that we live in. People are fucking crazy, and you have to protect yourself at all costs. Hell, look at the mass school shootings. That's a subject for a different day. But when you are an NBA athlete, when you are a public figure, when you have people looking up to you, when you have teams, corporations investing millions and millions of dollars into you to promote their product, they want you to maintain a certain image because they have a lot of dollar signs invested into you. And when a lot of money is up in the air, they do not want you to destroy that money. So you have to conduct yourself a certain way. Powerade is telling you, yo, Ja, you got to conduct yourself a certain way. We're giving you all this money. Whatever you do in your free time is your free time, but don't be flashing guns on Instagram. Don't be flashing guns on social media. Memphis, hey, Ja, here's a 5-year, $233 million deal. We want you to conduct yourself in a certain way. We have millions of dollars invested into you. Whatever you do in your free time is your free time. Just don't record it and put it on your social media for the world to see. Hey, Nike, hey, Ja, here's a multi-year contract. You could do whatever you want, but we want you to conduct yourself a certain way because we're giving you a lot of this money to be financially free. And this man cannot seem to keep his hands off a phone and off guns. And it's kind of funny how Nike dropped Kyrie Irving for simply, quote, posting a anti-Semitic link that was on Amazon where people can buy it at their own discretion. Yet they signed Ja Morant, who was accused of punching a teenager in the face, was accused of having his friends point a laser at an Indiana Pacers staff, and now has had two instances with guns showing them on social media. That's the person that you signed and replaced for Kyrie Irving. Think about that. That's insane. And Memphis want to talk about, well, we won't bring back Dylan Brooks under any circumstances, as if Dylan Brooks was the reason why your asses got bounced in the first round to the Lakers. So Dylan Brooks is the reason why the Memphis Grizzlies lost now. Clearly, Desmond Baines and Jaren Jackson Jr. are now the leaders, and of course Steven Adams are the leaders of the Memphis Grizzlies. It's not Ja Morant. You can't trust this guy to be the face of a franchise yet, because his decision making is not there. And we need to stop saying, oh, he's young, he's 23, he's this and that. Man, when you got a daughter, he has a child. When you have a daughter, when you have a kid, you can't be using that bullshit, oh, I'm young, excuse. Because you got to be a role model to your child. You have to be a role model to your child, Ja. You have millions of dollars that are being thrown at you. They're just telling you, don't destroy our image. And you can't even do that. But Dylan Brooks was the problem in Memphis. Let me know what you guys think about this. Do you agree, disagree? Leave your comment down below. Subscribe to the channel. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.